And now, the six Mary murderers is in the Cook County Jail in their rendition of the Cell Block Tale.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act. And my husband show. We're down at the Hotel Cicero. The three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door. And there's Veronica and Charlie, doing number 17, the Spread Eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock. I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
Rosemary and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself alive.